Hello and welcome back to The Legend of Heroes Trails in the Sky. And I am Estelle Bright. Not anymore. So I guess what we should be doing right now is to chase after the culprits, but I am running around in a circle because it's the fashionable thing to do these days. And I will take the stairs. That's true, but that doesn't mean you can't do something about it. Ask this girl. She can use a user-friendly camera. If you find a camera that she can use, I'm sure anybody else could also use it as well. It's not gonna help. You're not happy, you just don't try and cheer up. Oh, your only family member that's around with you right now, it's been abducted and you have no idea what's gonna happen to him. But don't worry about all that. Just cheer up. The only other worst thing, well, maybe not worst, but almost equally as annoying thing to say in this situation is, oh, I know how you feel. No, you don't. Of course, if you're Estelle, that might be an actually okay thing to say. They've been through worse. Agate smells the fish. Very delicious fish. Hey, it's Juan. Don't worry about it. Well, sometimes you can't really worry about what to do next without thinking about what has happened before. Let's not worry about the details. Agate is not about the little details. He's the idea man. He's all about looking to the future. I can't believe I just talked to you again. That didn't look very comfortable, the way they bounced downstairs. It's okay, they're bracers, they can't take it. Oh, who is this gentleman? And why are you here? Has your hair gotten spikier the last time we talked? It seems like every single time we talk to him, his hair gets spikier. Interesting. And how are you able to stay undetected? Well, I guess he's pretty good at that because he's always on the top of a tower, even though he can't fight anything. But he has to have some way, some innate ninja skills to be able to get through all the monsters. Or maybe he has a lot of money, he just throws at him. Too busy collecting him on the ground to notice him. Blue white uniform, very sharp looking. Joshua had the good idea there, he asked him about the details. Alba passes the test. He indeed has seen them. Not our decision now. I don't know. She's pretty good. She's got a cannon. Yeah, why don't you go by yourself? I mean, he's got a point. I'm just trying to pick on him because he's an asshole. Josh has seen this coming, yep. It's okay, she's a kid. She won't remember anything. Just give her a wearable radio or something, and she'll be like, oh, this is kind of cool. And then she'll forget about everything. Let's check our quests. Okay, we've got this product testing thing. I think what I'll do is the tower, I believe, is on the way to Ritter Road. We're gonna go outside. And what was that saying? We're gonna go outside and take care of the monster first, come back. Turning the sneaker quest, hopefully I can find the person who's in charge. And then go to the tower. I'm a little bit worried about if I just go to the tower and we run into the professor. That quest will be over. I'm bummed about Tita. I bought her a new cannon too. Did I? I don't remember. Let's pretend I did. I'm bummed about Can we open up some slot for Agate? Just a little bit. He's a jerk, but he's useful. Well, I don't need to do it now. I'll do it after I come back. Filled with indecisions. Let's go pray first before we leave. Father Vixen. Either a really great or a really terrible name. I can't decide. Oh, I didn't even notice you. You have things surprisingly together, gentlemen. Are you sure you're a kid? The Ritter Highway, okay. Is this the direction? It's not, but that's fine. We're going this way. Are you? No, it's just a regular chronocider. Where is the monster that we're fighting? Sometimes you can... Oh wow. You look super tasty. Okay. Bane Cobra, and he is the Mercury Viper. 1766 HP. How annoying. By the way, is she... I think they're all ranged, and they're weak to fire, it looks like. I mean, I can do this again, I think. Yep. Damage not great. Don't have a lot of CP yet. We'll do what we can. That nice miss. I have to say, I am beginning to not enjoy this particular fight any longer. Well, while we have the time, we'll do what we can here. They are also weak to fire, okay. But not to anything else, and also wind. I don't think I have any. Let's check. I do have an air strike. Estelle does not have any AoE magic. Sorry, arts. And I probably should give her some because I've kind of built her up to be a secondary caster. But if she doesn't have any arts, she is pretty useless. But let's do this while we can. And we're just gonna go after the big guy. My hope is that everybody will crowd around him. They can't do a whole lot of damage. So he's only taking damage from the poison. So if they group up and all hit him, that will allow him to also charge the CP which he needs to go crazy. I want him to go crazy. Going crazy is not always a bad thing. How many can I get? 3. Which ones do I want to get rid of? Decisions. Let's do this. The sooner I get rid of the big guy, the better. Since the smaller snake doesn't really have any ability to do damage, they are very annoying, however. Partly because they take so long to go through all the attacks. They ain't got all day, you know? We're a busy group. A lot of tasks to do. A lot of people need our help. Single ally heal. I need to heal. I think she needs to heal herself. Yes, this is what I want. Hey Agate, you aren't half bad. I give you that. Can I get two? Yes. He's a jerk. And he also smells real bad, which you can tell from the just the absolute stench coming out of him right now. It's almost purple. But he hits real hard. It's all there he is to do. I'm not a sophisticated man. I just want somebody to hit things hard. But my mama told me. All these snakes barfing, I feel like I'm in a outside of a bar after 2 o'clock in the morning. Here for a rematch. Level up. Well, we're here already. Might as well go take a little detour to the fort just to see what's going on there. But before that, how did he take so much damage? I don't understand. Maybe it's because of poison. What is up? Let's go to the gate first. See what's going on, and then if there's nothing else, we'll go to the top. Go all the way to the top, as they say. This is very long. Sometimes you'll notice that I tend to walk and pause. The reason I do that is two reasons. The first one is so I don't accidentally run into enemies, since I'm so bad at adjusting on the fly once I've committed. Second reason is because my computer is dying. Oh wow, this place. Can I go in? Yes. Is there a healing point inside? Don't know. Way to go. She's not even listening to him. This goes outside, I believe. Don't have any reason to go outside, but I'm gonna do it anyway. We need some fresh air. Nobody's in here. Such a poorly guarded fort. Aren't even doing their job. Not what I want. And nobody's here. Why does this room even exist? I guess you work in the right place. Noche. I remember seeing her from somewhere, but I don't remember where. Yeah, terrorists, ruining things for everybody. Pot of meat, gotta eat it. Now I'm kinda hungry. I haven't ate a pot of meat in a long time. Here. If I go north, I can get to Lyston. Okay, so let's go there and check out Lyston real quick. Because I'm not so sure if we're gonna get to go there. It's not like we're missing anything. It's just a fortress with a bunch of bored soldiers inside and possibly maids who are very love struck about big hunky men. Caution. This door doesn't seem to be open.
Yes,
we opened it. Nobody can stop us. Can we open this door too? No. If we level up, then we'll be able to open it. Enemies are all the same. I don't want to fight any of them. That's one thing about this game so far that I kind of forgotten from the first time I played it. You don't have to do any grinding. Like, zero grinding. Of course, I'm playing on normal. If you, you know, played on hard, you might feel, you know, slightly more need for it, but even then, I feel like, let's read the chest first. You don't make the rules, I make the rules. See me go through that gate? It was close. I feel like if you wanted to grind in this game, yes, the level definitely matters, but the way that the experience point is set up, your grind just gets so much slower after you overlevel the content. But really, if you're grinding, you're just either grinding for ingredients or money or Sepith to get you better quartz, which I guess would be quite helpful. Hey. Do you have any sort of secrets here? Why can't we be here? Huh? Can I fish? No. That's disappointing. Lysen Fortress, if I remember correctly, was the place of... Can I go here? I can't. Why would I go here? I don't know. Life is full of mysteries. Yeah, anyway, so Lysen Fortress, if I remember correctly, is the headquarters for the intelligence division. Headed by none other than handsome Mr. Alan Richard. And, that was close. Half joking, I expect to find Niall there in front of that door. It's like, please give me an interview with X. I wish there was a system in RPGs where if you have an empty chest or, you know, some empty chest, you can put an item back in it and then it'll just like scramble and give you some random item. I would spend hours on that. Just re-rolling over and over again. A very modern concept, right? You know, all the mobile games, the Japanese mobile games are doing that these days. Oh, you get a leg up on the competition, if you will. Oh no, Joshua, watch where you're going. This looks like a gnarly fight. I want to fight this. I don't see any reason to. Let's get out of here. It's a very weird combination. A rhino, a snake, and a very bad sheep walks into a fight. The bracer says... Okay. I have no follow-up to that joke. Turn this quest in. Alright, and then let's go see this product testing thing. I don't know when these sneakers are considered to be worn down. I mean, I can walk in circles for a while, but that's just useless. If I had to skip that quest, I will. For the sanctity of it. This is an authentic playthrough. We will do no such dirty tricks. even if it means boosting our mirror income, which I'm always griping about, but that's okay. We will never sell our integrity. What am I talking about? Where is he? I forget where he was. Terry. I think he was in the design room, which was on the second floor. But then, because of the smoke, everybody has changed places, so I have no idea where anybody is. No. Definitely not second floor. Second floor is where the important people are, and the smokers. And the cats. Are you Terry? No, you're Prometheus. Prometheus. Are you Anton?
Yes.
Why are you here? I wonder if I can give him milk. Can't. Maybe he could give us some hints as to what we should expect. We do that, but no, the cat doesn't want milk right now. The cat just wants to be a cat. These guys are not Terry. Are you Terry? Oh, good. Tell me more. Wait, I got Beta Strega. Was it the first pair I had was Alpha, right? Wait a minute, she still has them on. Is Beta better than Alpha? Yes, it is. No, that's... Okay. Does anybody want a pair of shoes? They're worse. Craft shoes? Hey, when do I get craft shoes? Let's equip some stuff on him first. The blind... I want to give him immune to confusion. Because that's something I am absolutely deathly afraid of. Lady necklace. Do I have another? No, I don't. I'm thinking about going and buying one. That's how scared I am. I never buy anything except for weapons from shops. Maybe sometime armor. I consider accessories to be on the level of consumables like healing potions. Report. We'll purchase ourselves a nice lily necklace if they sell it. Also report. Fantastic. This is the weapon shop. Okay, where is the accessories? Maybe the weapon shop is where I would buy the accessories too. Don't know anything. A hat. I don't want any hats. Wearing hats is just gonna cover up my beautiful twin tails. Unacceptable. Plus, I'm only interested in shoes. I keep talking to people even though I don't want to talk to them. I mean, I want to talk to them, but I don't. Great. A little more expensive than I remembered, but that's okay. hey, these things are worth a lot of money. I forgot about, okay. I forgot about changing his equipment. Not equipment, but orbments. I think we'll go ahead and do it. Since we're here already, and I'm actually about to end the episode anyway, we'll go ahead and make a complete tour all the way back to our hometown, our birthplace of the factory. Estelle is actually a robot girl. This is when she was made. This is where she was made. Alright. You're in luck, buddy. Great thing that all his slots are so easy to open because, I mean, he's terrible at arts. Fire quartz only. Strike. Critical strike with 10% success. Okay. What else do I have? I want to give him an action quartz. This is also possible. Defense he has on already. Cast is useless. Hit he's got on already. And I have an action 1. I think that's probably good enough, but let's check to see how much it costs to make an action 2. Yeah, that's not worth it. I don't have enough quartz for that. Alright. And then let's also check to see if there are additional fire quartz I would like to have on him. He's got attack 1. Confuse. Confuse sounds useful, but if I hit somebody to confuse him, and especially if Agate is hitting them, they're probably dead. Not gonna get me much. And if they're almost dead, I probably want to kill them as soon as I can. So let's do seal. Actually, no, let's do this. This is probably the best in terms of damage for him. And then we'll put an action wild. Okay. Anybody else needs upgrades? I can change that. The reason I put that on there, I think, was because so he could have some healing ability, and also, yeah, he has a group heal with that. But then again, I don't know if he'll ever need it, because he could just use items. He can use items, everybody. Give him this. But I want to make a mine too. I can't afford it. Okay, let's give him mine 1. Because heal is absolutely wasted on him. Since the primary effect never gets used, since if he's injured, I just heal right away after a battle. This will give him a little more art attack, which is useful. Estelle. I have mine 2 on her instead of Joshua because this gives her an extra healing art. But now I feel like I want to have some ability to do AoE attacks. I can remove information. I might put information on Agate. I don't know. Let's check real quick. What can I do here? Okay, if I put shield, she gets aerial. We're gonna do that. I really want information though. For no particular reason other than so I can read what they're saying. This is... we're gonna do this. Since he's not gonna be healing anyway. The HP only gives him about 150. It's not great. Okay. That will do. And that will do it for us for this episode. Next time, we're going to stop fooling around and finally go after the professor in the tower and see how well we do. Maybe we'll run into new friends. All right, thanks for watching. See you next time.